Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 425. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 4 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 4 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. So we cannot take 9 because it is greater than 4. So we have to go with this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 0 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So 2 plus 2, it will be 4 and keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 25. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So 0 will work, 0 here and 0 here will give 0 and we leave 25 as remainder. Now 40 into 0 we did, so add both. So 40 plus 0 will be again 40 and keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 2500. Now we can try 6 times. So 6 here and 6 here will give 2436, and on subtracting 64 will be left. Now 406 into 6 we did, so add both. So 406 plus 6 will be 412 and 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become a 6400. So we can try one time and it will be 4121, subtract it, it will be 2279. Now 4121 into 1 we did, so add both. So 4121 plus 1 will be 4122 and 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 227900. Now we can try 5 times. So 41225 into 5 will be 206125, which is good to use. So 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 425 will be 20.615, and that will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.